Yo, what's up? Got the fat CD update jumping off today. First one we're listening to. Cool Keith Snake Master from 2001. 20 Traffic Extravaganza. Heavy, heavy funk sound from Keith. Let me show you guys the art, because it's definitely amazing. 20 tracks, solid funk, Cool Keith, you know what I'm saying? Spank Master, you know. What you know about that? Next one, 2004, if I'm correct. Personal album, came autographed. This is a gem. You know, check the back art out. Behringer, you got the bear, you got the baby oil, you got the Trojans, got the Buttman magazine, got the Buttman VHS, you know what I'm saying? Got the panties right there, got the little cup for the Behringer, it's on. Yeah, personal album, very personal. 12 tracks, you know, something you should mess with if you don't. Commissioner, 2006, another Keith release. Very rare. Super rare. I mean, what's there to say about this? Shit you need to hear. Very good. Check Keith out in the front. Next, Liquor of Chalice, 2005. Shout out to Jeff Whitehead. Shout out to Leviathan. This is really beautiful. It's very beautiful. This. It's black metal. It's extremely beautiful. It was inspired by his muse that passed. This is a weird Russian version that's limited to only 100 copies. Comes in an envelope. Check that out. Comes with this ill poster right there. Yeah, there you go. And dreamy, really melodic, very beautiful, very dark, super dreamy. Mess with it. Next up, Lowell Collective. This is from 2003. It's a collection. It's Mick Harris. It's all ambient stuff, drony ambient, very beautiful. Highly recommend it if you know the Law stuff. Yeah. Picture of Mick. And there's that. Next up, Massive Attack. 100th Window. This is from, what year is this? From 2003. Wow. Robert Del Naja mostly handled duties on this record. This record's amazing. This record has got Sinead O'Connor. It's got Horace Andy. This was the album after Mezzanine. Daddy G, I think, had a child. Wasn't too particularly like in the studio, so it's mostly Robert Del Naja thing, if you will, but it's nonetheless, it's still magical. You know, you have the collaboration, you know about Massive Attack. Fuck with it. Next up, the big homies, Jamie Safter, Murzbo, Murz Dub. This is from when? 2006. Wow, it's been a minute. You familiar with Murzbo? Imagine that, but a little like Jamie Saft adds a nice dub sound to Murzbo's sound collage noise, if you will. Highly recommend it. Something you should definitely, I mean, you kind of get what's going on, right? It's a gem. My Bloody Valentine, 1991. Loveless. I mean, what is there not to say about this record? Classic, shoegaze, just amazing. When You Sleep, I mean, what's there to talk about this record if you already know it? Because you should know it. But if you don't, get on the internet and fuck with it. Alright? And 22 years later, 2013, we have MBB, the follow-up to Loveless. More shoegaze, really beautiful. I mean, just phenomenal. Definitely one of my favorite groups. You know, nothing bad to say about this music. Just glad it was made, glad they tour, glad that they do their thing, as you should be. So get off your ass and go fuck with this stuff, because it's all really good. And that is it. I just want to do a quick update, say hello. You know, I try not to have that many spaces, long spaces, but work gets crazy, life gets crazy, and you handle it. Shout out to Sumach, yeah, my man Ganja Sufi. That's it for now. Shout out to the rockers, shout out to the jazzers, shout out to the hip hoppers that don't like coppers. And I'll see you soon. Bye.